Well, let's go out. There's a bit we'll be going around the corner, just firing into the alleyway. Basically, the Afghans are holding these light machine guns. They're firing not from a ground position, but they're holding them. I don't know how effective the fire is being, but they are they're firing in that direction. They seem to think that the Taliban is south of us. And in the distance, you can see smoke coming from what may have been a roadside bomb. And the ANA guys seem to be pulling out for some reason. So I'm walking up to the place where the IED was. There's a few ANA soldiers around, but not many. And it looks like what they hit was some type of SUV or bus. It's uncertain whether it was civilian or military, but it's certainly messed up here. At this point, I can't see any bodies inside, but it's burning, still burning. And this happened perhaps maybe 45 minutes ago. The ANA has already cleared. They've already cleared some of this area. And what you can see is just the burning frame of this vehicle. Again, showing how really dangerous this area still is. And in fact, as I'm looking at it right now, I can pan down and I see there are some RPG rocket launchers. So perhaps this was an Afghan National Army vehicle, because it looks like these RPGs were burnt a little bit. You can see the ends burnt. They're probably in the vehicle. Said probably Rambo a few many times. Alright, he just shot. A truck just drove by.
Yeah.